Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Here, before you now, this Saturday morning, I bring you Zev Bellringer in the M8A1. I don't think I've done another one. I don't think I've done this one before. It's kind of a string of successful debuts for various tanks in the last couple weeks. So, let's see what the M8A1 can do. The reputation that I seem to recall is that it is quite quick for its tier, and it has a really good gun, and I'm not too sure about the armor. Probably not so great on the sides and back, just like everything else in the game. Alright, so our team has completely abandoned the hill, which means 9 times out of 10, we lose. So, already we're not looking good, and we take a hit there, and another one, and that's not positive. So we're below 50% hit points, our team has abandoned the hill uselessly, and So all in all, not the best first minute of a game anybody's ever had. Stay alive! Thanks, enemy T-50. The fuck's wrong with you? Seriously. Oh look, they have somebody on their team called Vampire Lord, spelled with an Y-R-E. Okay, bud. Have fun at your parents' house with your makeup on and your cape that you made out of the drapes. Let's see if we can't catch this dude slipping. Come on. Come on, you bastard. Come on. The Covenanter, they got a T-28 on the hill. T-28 is somewhat behind us. Aw, yeah. Put one through there. T-28 does not have the gun depression to get us at this point. But if he can come a little bit closer, we can shoot the hell out of him. That would be very positive. Who the hell's keep talking about E5? Why don't you do something about E5 instead of talking about E5? Perhaps approach the area of E5. Do something in a positive manner. Whoa, dear T-50, I'm not really sure what you're doing here, but I can tell you that it's going to lead to no good, and your stay here will be brief. There you go. Let that be kind of a, ha, yeah, awesome, but you're dead. You moron. I'm glad you had an eighth of a second of fun. Because you're probably one of the best tanks on the field, and you kill yourself. I don't got you! Seriously? What are you, 8? Alright, we got the T-80. Please die now, T-80. Nice. There's a T-28. Is that the T? That must be the same T-28. Go, go, you go on team training. Cry some more about. Wow. Yeah, these are 8-year-olds. No, actually, you probably won't. Just a heads up. You are probably going to be unsuccessful in that regard. All right. Really not sure why the PZ-3 didn't shoot at all for any reason, but that was weird as well. Congratulations on pretty much fucking that up. Alright, there's a T-28. B1's on cap. He's got 2 more minutes of cap time. Encounter battles are really slow. The Su-76 is on the hill. Looks like the two. Yeah, here he comes. Pow. And just hold still. Thank you. Well, it might not be able to block a lot of shots, but this thing seems to be able to take a licking and keep on ticking. Trying to get around the B1. That's a little close for comfort. That also very close for comfort. that was probably the Su-26, which is the artillery. Yeah, that's definitely the 26. That thing used to be really great, and then the great arty nerf, and now bucket of shit. Can't hit anything, and if you could hit something, you might do 3 or 4 damage, and you definitely have no splash. I mean, you saw the round land basically right on the fender, didn't count as any damage, and there was certainly no splash damage to the tank itself. So, shall we say, I'm sure they'll repeal all of their nerfs at some point, but right now we got a B1 and the behind. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Yeah, the auto fire generally just aims at the center of the tank. And our artillery just decided to try and punch through a whole building. That's a winner of an idea. So, let us go get that artillery, since nobody else on our team has an inkling of how to play. Go get that artillery. Yes, thank you. We're already most of the way over there already, dipshit. Holy crap. What is it with people and not understanding visual cues? Ooh, dodges a final kill shot. And the coup de grace. Well played, madam, well played. Let us look at some final picturizations. Alrighty. So, got Ace Tanker, Defender, and High Caliber, because people were just willing to sit there and get shot at. So that's always good. It's always handy. I'm in favor of that happening all of the time. Well, only on, you know, my team when I'm playing. Zev did almost 1,200 damage. The Covenanter on the enemy team also did over 1,000. T28 did 666, the damage of the beast as I yawn. I'm very sorry. I have to work in the morning, so I'm doing this video tonight. Who the heck was it that was bitching off? Oh, the T50. Congratulations, you didn't even break 100 damage in probably one of the best, if not the best, one of the best tanks in that entire lineup, and you fucked it hard. You fucked it like you were some kind of spasmodic inbred goat. That's pretty hard. We went 14 for 16 shooting with 13 penetrations. Damage already mentioned. Potential damage received 300, which is pretty good because we only have 265 hit points. Y'all plan? Base defense points 73, hence the defender. And we acquired some credits and some XPs, and all of those things are extremely good. We enjoy those things. Especially the Ace Tanker. I got a present from Atticus, I guess, you know. I did a bunch of videos. They had him in him. I said nice things. It happens on occasion. But he sent me an Excelsior, which I already have. So I gave him the opportunity, since it was his money, you know, do you want to do something else, or do you want me just to take the gold? And he said, nope, just go ahead and take the gold. And so I did, and I used the sale this weekend to purchase an FCM 36 pack 40. So I would like to thank him for that. And I also used more of that gold to pimp out the tank with some very nice pink and camo. I get to put the dead meat camo on the low tier tank. It makes me giggle. I like that. And my very first game out, I happened to be on the enemy team of Atticus, Mad Mike, and Rat Bastard too, and we successfully didn't actually come into contact with each other at all. We were on completely opposite flanks. But I did end up with a Top Gun and a Reaper. No Ace Tanker though. I figured, you know, Top Gun on a Tier 3 tank, you pretty much have an Ace Tanker in the bag, but apparently the FCM Pack 36 Pack 40 is, I'm going to just call it the Pac-Man. It is now the Pac-Man. Just get a big wide mouth. Anyway, long story short, I had fun. It was a good time. And thank you, Atticus, for the gift. Bye-bye.